Ozzie Newsome's first ever draft, he had two first round picks, Jonathan Ogden and Ray Lewis.
How about James
Daniels? That worked out pretty well.
They're pretty good.
Certainly possible. Center. However, he's now closing out his Ravens drafting career with two first round picks. This just got interesting. You think James Daniels
could be up front? Kirk Ferentz, the connection there. Ferentz, an offensive line, needed center. This is a hole filler with James Daniels, good football player out of Iowa. Ragnell's already gone. Price is gone. The centers are off the board. James Daniels.
The pick is in, and that's a wonderful thing. But you know what? Sometimes you trade in the first round for one of those skill position players we're talking about. Maybe, just maybe, that's what's happening now. Let's check in.
The Philadelphia Eagles have traded the 32nd pick to the Baltimore Ravens. With the 32nd pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Baltimore Ravens select Lamar Jackson, quarterback, Louisville.
All right.
Hey,
how about that?
Oh, man.
Five quarterbacks go in the first round. Only the third time in the draft that has happened. We had 6 in '83. 5 in '99, and Lamar Jackson makes 5 in 2018. And oh, by the way, Baltimore, quarterback, Louisville, Johnny Unitas, now it's Lamar Jackson. How about that? How about that, Kirky?
Wherever Lamar Jackson went, for me personally, because I'm a big fan of his and I think he can succeed at the next level, I was interested to see who he would go to play for and what quarterback was on the roster. I think this is a great situation with Joe Flacco to kind of take him under his wing and help him learn about the game. He can have a redshirt year or two, learn about the professional system and what it takes to really succeed. Don't underestimate Bobby Petrino, his play caller at Louisville, used to call plays in the NFL. He's learned a very sophisticated college playbook, which I think will help with his learning curve. The guy has a huge arm. Can make every throw you want to see. He has once-in-a-generation quickness and escapability, and I know it's the NFL, and I know it's a slight, and you got to be concerned about that, and he's got to get down. But the creativity is what gets people excited about his game. But please, don't underestimate how he can throw the football. I've seen it firsthand. Duke can throw it.
I thought the pro day actually was more accurate than people I thought were giving him credit for. I mean, he airmailed a couple, but not what you would have thought. I think his accuracy has improved.
Pocket awareness.
There's no question that the fact that in Baltimore with Joe Flacco, he's going to have 2 to 3 years to develop, and certainly it's a great spot. I think it certainly ended the first round. We thought he could go middle of the first round.
Yeah.